Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare tiger shrimp cooking class noodles. So now let's enjoy with me. Yeah, it is very big tiger shrimp and it also fresh. So big. Glass noodle, carrot and green onion. Keep glass noodle in the water. Keep it aside. Chop garlic. Fish sauce. Sugar. Salt. Add tiger shrimp. Thank you. learn a cup glass noodle. Soy sauce, oyster sauce, mix it together. Add green onion.
Oy.
Wow, it looks so yummy. Tiger shrimp with glass noodle.
Uh-huh.
Time to test it, so let's taste with me. Oh my god, it looks so yummy.
This one is so big. Oh my gosh. Oh. Ooh. A lot of meat.
One more. Wow.
Ooh, it's so fat.
So yummy.